Hello, it's Panu Pihkala from Helsinki, Finland. My main point is that we should help educators to encounter their ecological emotions so that they could help their audiences in this too. I'm a nomadic researcher and public intellectual. My work is very well known in Finland, but not so much elsewhere, which is why I give some info about that in this video. Much of my work has been done in the field of environmental education. I published some academic articles on that field also, but my dissertation was actually about environmental theology, so religion and ecology studies. That partly explains my strong interest for existential dimensions of environmental education. I have been a sort of jack of all trades in the Finnish discourse about eco-anxiety and ecological emotions. I published a couple of books on the topics and written a national report on climate anxiety. The latter one is available also in English. I've been facilitating many kinds of emotion workshops, including some for those people who suffer from serious forms of eco anxiety. Out of this wide experience, I'd like to bring into the table especially two activities, and I would like to learn more from each of you about the ways in which ecological emotions manifest in your social context. The first activity is a mind map exercise of naming ecological emotions. The second is an embodied exploration of them with a spectrum line activity. Both of the activities are related to the scale and large number of various ecological emotions. We can help people by giving them space, safe spaces to encounter these kinds of emotions. Jennifer Atkinson, among others, has been doing this kind of work. In the workshop, we can share methods, and I'll also tell more about the mind map and spectrum line. But I think that we also need discussion of the forces that shape our views and actions. I think we need more awareness of the social structures which have an effect on us. In other words, we should apply such frameworks as cultural politics of emotion also for ecological emotions. Thank you.